to another developing story. The Jamaica Teachers Association has rejected the wage offer from the Ministry of Finance under the new compensation review scheme.
Now, the teachers voted through a special delegates conference at the Wilmers Auditorium in Kingston this afternoon. After tallying the votes, the JTA's General Secretary, Dr. Mark Nicely, announced that of the 585 votes, 560 voted against the offer, 24 delegates voted to accept the offer, while one ballot was spoiled.